In this video, we will learn to create a Windows 10 recovery drive that can help you to troubleshoot and fix problems, even if your Windows won't start. You can also watch our video about enabling F8 Advanced Boot Menu, which can also help you to recover your Windows. Before you begin, make sure that you are logged into administrator account to be able to create a Windows 10 recovery drive. To access Windows 10 Recovery Media Creator, you can either type recoverydrive.exe in the start search, or you can open Control Panel, and in Icon View click Recovery. From the Advanced Recovery Tools, click Create a Recovery Drive. Click Yes when prompted by the User Account Control. A message window will appear, where it gives you information about the benefits of a recovery drive. If you enable backup system files to recovery drive option, then you may require a larger, at least 8 GB to 16 GB USB drive to copy all the recovery drive files to USB drive. It is a useful feature, even if you are unable to recover from serious Windows error, then you can use the same USB drive to completely refresh your PC. Click the Next button, and you will be asked to connect a USB drive, which must be at least 512 MB in size, and all the previous contents of the drive will be deleted. Plug in the USB drive, and then click Next button. Once again, you will be warned that everything on the USB drive will be deleted, and you must back up the USB drive data before you click Create button. Click the Create button, and Windows will start preparing a recovery drive, and creation time will depend, either you have checked Copy the Recovery Partition option, or not. If any time your Windows 10 PC run into problems, and Windows won't start, then you can boot your computer from the recovery drive to troubleshoot problems. You can also watch our video about creating a Windows 10 system image, which can be helpful to restore your Windows easily. Hope you may have found this tutorial useful. Tell us by leaving a comment, and do subscribe to our channel. Hit like and share our videos with your friends. Bye for now, and have a nice day.